noticed the transmitter is considerably heavier than the
sequencer.
Yeah, SD card is a lot here.
Okay.
So you can also store your telemetry information to the SD card and then download that to your iPad. So you can read the information. You know, it stores the information graphic.
Yeah.
And you can replay the slide.
Wow, nice. Nice interface.
The other thing is I like being able to upgrade the SD card.
Yeah, big time.
That's right.
I had a 9003. Yeah. My DX7 is a generic part of the 9003. And as you probably noticed, the DX8 has a 4.5 feature.